What's up guys, welcome back. In today's video, I designed and made some fully 3D printable drift tires for my RC car. They were a ton of fun. With them on, the car did some crazy drifts, as well as some driving that came pretty close to breaking the laws of physics. If you guys want to try these out for yourselves, there will be download links to the 3D printable files in the description. Enjoy the video. Really quickly before we start, as you may know, my YouTube channel recently hit 100 subscribers. This is a huge milestone for me, and I'd like to give a huge thank you to everyone who helped me to get here. My friends and I have some big plans for a 100 subscriber special to celebrate, and if all goes well, it should be up sometime early next week. With that, let's get into the video. After just a bit of driving, the tires are already badly damaged. I'm not too surprised, but unfortunately, I'm going to need some new ones.
Shearing parts as they go.
Unfortunately, I've run out of drift tires. They each take 6.5 hours to make and about 6.5 seconds to break. They're obviously not very durable. For comparison, here's a brand new one versus a used one. Despite not being very durable, they're still a ton of fun. They're super good for drifting and they cost about a 1/10 of a cent to 3D print, so overall I'd say that they're worth it. But unfortunately, that's it for today's video. Leave a like if you enjoyed and I'll see you all next time.